It's all decided, all set. Just the Colonel and me are going into the city. The guys are unhappy, but I think everything is the way it's supposed to be. The Colonel blames himself for Anna's sickness. And he'd never let the others pay for his mistakes. Our mistakes. I'll never forgive myself if I don't do everything I can for her. Or more. It's time to go. The car is ready. The sooner we enter the local metro, the better our chances of coming back alive are.
Radiation's rising. They killed us. That's what I call a cave in. Through the cage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable.
Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Are you okay? Good. Come and get some! abandoned a long time ago.
Our filters are complete trash.
Look around here, Arthur. You might find something useful.
Due to that green stuff, the radio protector the military issued. And then their stores ran dry. But the radiation was still there. And that was it. Damn. Another dead end. The bridge is down. There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. Seems rather shallow. Huh? Did you hear that? Something in the water. We better get out. We could get out here. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. There might still be survivors. Stay at the ready. Watch out! What could have happened here? They were all executed. Doesn't seem like a war at all. Let's see. Whoa! Look at this dust! Seems solid enough. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war after all. They'd been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Ah, our old pal, Nadushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here, until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie, or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. Understand. This is Sibirskaya, a line transfer station. Thank you. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful.